What's up, Wayne Barron here with DarkEffects.net, and once again we are inside of Adobe After Effects. So what we're going to be doing on this one is that we are going to make our text do the jig, so to speak. What we're going to do is that we're going to wiggle our text. And how we're going to wiggle our text is that we come over here to our position. And so we got our position set right here. So as our position runs in, it's going to do like so. So what we want to do here is that we also want to give our position a little wiggle effect. So we hold down the Alt key, come over here to our stopwatch and click on it. And then what that's going to do is that it's going to open up our expressions. And so what we're going to do here is we're going to type in wiggle open parentheses, and then we're going to type in 5, 10, close the parentheses, and end it with a semicolon. And click over here. Now, as you can see, our text sort of floats, sits there and floats. It's almost like it's got a ghostly effect to it and it's sitting there and floating. So that is how you add in a wiggle to your text. Pretty cool, huh? All right, Wayne Barron here with DarkEffects.net. Y'all have a rocking weekend. Bye-bye.